All right, guys, just gonna go ahead and show you this pickup running and driving backwards.